He's been in a great frame of mind. He's, you know, his leadership, his toughness we saw last year, you know, just understanding the defense like we talked about, you know, that leadership on the field, I see it, you know, every day that we're out on the grass and you know, he's one of those guys that you lean on, you know, from my standpoint. You know, you ask a lot of those guys because they're starters and they're valuable to your team, and he's done a nice job.